So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. I do hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I really like the look of this guy, Foden, who, to me, is a player who has a bit of everything. An eye for goal, quick feet, great vision.
And shapes to shoot! Gets good distance on it. Foden.
Taken off it, that's really well played. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
It's Gundogan. Gundogan goes through the middle, shot a goal! And somehow it stayed out.
Rodri.
Passing is crisp and sharp. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Nice ball, and he's in here. Still 0-0. Looking to hit the front line. Grealish. Now it's Haaland. Werner. Forward, Andre Silva is tearing after that one, and it's Grealish, fiddles it through, and he's picked it up out wide. Can he get it? He's had it! And it's a goal!
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Rodri.
Grealish. Gundogan.
Bernardo Silva.
De Bruyne. He's tried one!
Oh, great chance!
Tries a shot! They do not know what has hit them.
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.